Jesus is saying to us, a neighbor is not one who fits a certain race or skin color. A neighbor is not one who fits into a certain class, rich, poor, or middle. A neighbor is not somebody who fits into a certain religion. A neighbor is not somebody who fits into a certain political persuasion. A neighbor is not somebody who fits into a particular belief system. A neighbor is a human being. It's somebody who is alive on the planet. That's a neighbor.